Remember the vertical lever. You can see it's able to gain altitude against the lever somewhat. Similar to this right now. Ah, very good. Like that. Anyway, if we could get the change in vertical angle to work, you can see when it's supported by the basket, it's actually able to return back to the initial position. It's pretty interesting. That's the neat automatic motion that occurs